stop expressing your feelings on paper. It is located at 123 Main Street.
Our phone number is 1-800-UNIQUE-1.
It's helping Blake express his anger without hurting anyone. Becca expressed her extreme amount of sadness without hiding it deep inside. It is helping Carly express her happiness without bouncing her arm.
Thanks for coming to Unique. Come to it. It's great.
Look, I'm climbing up in the world.
Woohoo! Have you ever had a morning start out like this?
Hi, can I help you?
No, I already called GI Milk.
You already called GI Milk. Well, let's just see what you got here.
Do you think a man can only fix this problem? Watch Milk get the job done.
We're a group that helps bring kids off the streets. Inside we have games, food, and sports. Let's go inside and look around.
We have racing, we have fighting games, we have pinball, we have gun games. Whatever kind of games you'd like to play, we have them here at X. Here's one of our staff members playing the games. Now we'll go to Stewie to check out the
food court at the X. This is a place for kids to come and eat, just have fun, and play around, relax with their friends. So we have lots of great food here, pizza, nachos, pop, whatever you'd like. So I'd like to see you come on down and join us for a bite to eat. Let's go to Keith at the sports.
Here at the X, we have a nice sports complex. We have basketball, we have weightlifting, we even have a swimming pool. You can play many games here. We have running. Just whatever you want to do, you can play it here at the X.
What was our building, the X? Hope you enjoyed our three areas, food, games, and sports. Hope you guys stop by sometime.
We're Perseverance.
We're going to show you a little bit what we're all about.
Let's do this.
Yeah. Go.
Davis to take my place at the meeting later tonight. That's it.
Okay.
no problem. You can rely on messengers for your communication needs.
Wow, that was really fast. Maybe we will get a hold of your service in the future.
Well, you can call 555-SEND, that's 555-7363, or visit us here during our office hours from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m.
Okay, thanks. Thank you.
You tell me you have a problem with your granddaughter respecting you.
Yes, I do, Doc. It's almost everything I do is not good enough for her, and I get no respect.
Okay. And how do you feel about that?
Hi, I'm former President Bill Clinton. Have you ever felt like you were in the shoes of Miss Barnes? Well, I'm here today to inform you about a copy that I'm sponsoring called the Pink Panther Center for Counseling and Mediation, located at 121 South Middle Street. The Panther helped me through a time in my life when respect was scarce, but they taught me a way to conduct myself in a fashion that put me right back in the hearts of the people. Here at the Panther, we really are on the prowl for respect. I'm former President Bill Clinton.
My name is James Rexford. I am in charge of the mediation group here at Pink Panther Center of Counseling and Mediation. Mediation is the act of one person helping two other people to solve a dispute. I have chosen and trained the finest mediators at this company.
The Pink Panther Center for Counseling and Mediation has only one goal in mind, and that goal is to help you learn the meaning of respect. With respect, you will be on the right track to a very successful future.
Jeez, old man, take forever. Oh well, I'm in her.
Looking? Nearly murdered me!
Oh no, I've got to alert the others.
I like your team calling.
Hey, my little companions, it looks like Spud has got a disrespectful murder.
That chump. Serves him right. Holy crap! Stop!
You should respect the elderly, even though they're walking impaired.
Yeah. I guess you guys are right. I think I understand now. Who are you guys again?
We're the Character Counts Crusaders. I'm Rex, the leader.
I'm Spud.
I am Echo.
And I'm Tommy, bro.
And before we let you go, always remember,
power your potential.